One of the problems when it comes to turbocharger performance is balancing outright power with boost response. It's easy to go and bolt a massive turbocharger on an engine and make a lot of power at high RPM, but of course this absolutely kills low RPM response. In particular, if you're talking about a street car, that low RPM response is often much more important than the maximum power that you're making at, let's say, 8, maybe 9,000 RPM. Now, one of the solutions that's been around for a while to deal with this is the addition of a spool valve. Now, while there's nothing particularly new with the spool valve itself, we've got an interesting take on this from Elmer Racing here on the Turbosmart stand. This is a billet collector for the split pulse exhaust housing, and what we can see here is that all of the exhaust runners are fed essentially into one side of that billet collector. On the other side of the billet collector is a Turbosmart external wastegate situated, and the idea here is that that wastegate essentially acts like a spool valve. When it's closed, all of the exhaust flow from all of the cylinders running into that collector go through the single scroll of the turbine housing. However, when the wastegate opens, it's then going to allow flow into the other scroll. Now, while this is a neat solution, it is currently completely experimental. It hasn't been run on a car, so we're really interested to see how well this pans out in comparison to the conventional spool valve design. If it works well, it's certainly a little bit more compact than a traditional spool valve.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.